waitress with the orange hair keeps motioning me to hurry up and leave. So I gulp my coffee, burn my mouth, grab up my coat and slip it out. I smear a streak of mustard down my sleeve. And the guy behind the register takes my bread and he shakes his head and looks at me as though I've blown his mind. Hey, I just come here for some coffee. Hope I'm not wasting anybody's time. And Judy, I'm slowly moving back to you. And I wish that I could say I treat you better than I used to. It's just I'm learning lots of things I never knew back then. Judy, I'm slowly moving back again. Judy, I'm slowly moving back again. That blue-eyed barracuda smiles and tells me she could use some brand new clothes. She grabs my leg and with a wink asks if I want another drink. She's not the campfire girl you might suppose, but she's so busy telling me her troubles I don't think she's got time for any kind of trouble small as mine. Hey, I'm just coming here for nothing. Hope I'm not wasting anybody's time. Judy, I'm slowly moving back to you. And I wish that I could say I treat you better than I used to. It's just I'm learning lots of things I never knew back then. Judy, I'm slowly moving back again. Judy, I'm slowly moving back again.
Ah! Yes, I am.
Well, I'm stopped here on the corner and a red-faced cop says, move along your way. But my nose is cold and my toes are numb. I got no feeling in my thumb. I think I just might stop inside that church and maybe pray. But they pass the plate and they look at me and it turns out that I ain't got a dime. Hey, I just come in here to talk to God. Oh, I'm not wasting anybody's time. And Judy, I'm slowly moving back to you. And I wish that I could say I treat you better than I used to. It's just I'm learning lots of things I never knew back then. Judy, I'm slowly moving back again. Judy, I'm slowly moving back again. Judy, I'm slowly moving.